Hello guys, ang magiging topic natin yan is about types of coffee drinks. So pag-uusapan natin yung iba't ibang klase ng kape, paano ba yung mga brewing process nun, and also ano yung mga pamamaraan para makagawa ng iba't ibang klase ng coffee drinks na based on espresso. So yun lang guys. Types of coffee drinks. But first of all, alamin muna natin ano ba yung coffee. So, simple lang. Coffee is a brewed drink preferred from roasted coffee beans. So, yun yun. Dun sa out of its seed, ine-extract natin yung mismong flavor and aroma nito o yung magiging katas na pwede na nating inumin. So, one more thing guys is ang damit ibang-ibang klase ng brewing styles na ginagawa ang mga barista. So, syempre, using those different styles, nagkakaroon ng changes in the flavor and strength of the coffee drink. So, syempre, iba't iba yung process. May iba din yung lasa. Ganun. So, una na doon, guys. Ang una nating i-discuss ngayon is about the drip brew. So, nakalagay ito, ground coffee is added to a brew basket and placed in an automatic coffee machine for this brewing style. So, yan ang yung nakikita yung sa picture. Nakalagay dito is, gravity is used to pass water through the grounds, resulting in a traditional cup of coffee. Yun yun. And then, this one is the pour over. Almost similar. Actually, it's similar na din dun sa drip brew. Nakalagay naman dito is, achieved by pouring boiling water slowly, mabagal ah, through coffee grounds as they sit in a filter basket. So, habang nakalagay dun sa filter basket, ipupour mo yung tubig and at the same time, iintayin mo slowly na ma-extract nung water yung mismong lasa and aroma ng coffee beans. Then the coffee then drips into a single cup. Yun yun. Resulting in a strong brew o matapang yung lasa pagdating niya. So this one is the pour over coffee guys. The pour over coffee method is similar to the drip method. Halos pareho lang din. One of the main problem with the drip method is that you have a little control over the machine brews the coffee. So, hindi mo daw ganun ka-control. So, yan yung pour over. Another filtration system lang din para ma-extract yung mismong flavor and aroma ng coffee. So, this one naman, guys, is the cold brew. As for its method, kasulad is coarsely ground coffee is placed in a room temperature water and allowed to stay for an extended period of time. So, ilalagay mo lang siya doon at hahayaan mo siya na ma-extract for an extended period of time. Ang magiging result of its taste is it will become less bitter brew while still remaining high in caffeine. So, yun yung cold brew na tinatawag. And then, ito yung iba't ibang klase ng pagkaka-coarse ng coffee beans. Extra coarse, coarse, medium, 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 fine, fine, and very fine. So, yun yung iba't ibang klase. Excuse me. So, let's start with espresso. Ito yung pinaka-basic, ito yung pinaka-unang step on making a coffee or a coffee drink. So, simple lang. Pressurized hot water is passed through a filter containing finely ground dark roasted beans. So, the force of the water produces a high concentrated coffee shot. So, yung pwersa ng tubig na dadaloy dun sa finely ground coffee beans. So, yan yung magiging kalabasan niya. Ilalagay mo siya sa machine and then i-stack up mo dun sa ibabaw and then pipindutin mo na yung single shot of espresso. Pwede ding double shot. Ganon. Depende sa'yo kung saan mo gagamitin. And then, this one is the ristretto. Nakalagay ito. Brewed in a similar method to the espresso. Tapos, however, you would use half the amount of water. So, ang ristretto, guys, ayan siya. Nakalagay siya sa Demitasse cup o yung maliit na cup ng kape, Illy yung brand. So guys, kalahati lang. So, ang ristretto is kalahati ng espresso. So nakikita niyo guys, concentrated espresso is the ristretto while the espresso is espresso, the way it is. So ang ristretto is the kalahati version, so mas matapang yan. So punta naman tayo sa different coffee drinks guys. So, additional toppings can be added, guys, based on the preference na nung mismong customers upon their unique preference. So, andyan ang espresso, latte, flat white, which is i-discuss natin dito sa mismong topic natin na to. So, first one is the espresso, guys. So, paano ba daw yun? Nakalagay dito is 1 ounce of highly concentrated coffee. So, ito lang yung kailangan mo. 1 shot of espresso, tapos ilalagay mo siya sa 2 to 4 ounce espresso cup. Yun lang tinuro ko sa inyo dito. That one is the espresso, guys. Yung mas madami. So, yun yun. Sabi nga, more espresso is less depresso. Sa mga coffee lover yan. So, ito naman yung double espresso. So, instead na single shot, double ang gagawin mo. And that will result to a double espresso. So, once again, nakalagay siya sa Demitasse cup ng Illy. Yun yung brand nung cup na yun, yung maliliit. So, ito naman yung isa sa matatapang na version ng coffee drink, which is the Red Eye. Dun sa nakikita niyo sa picture, dito sa baba, nakasulat is espresso and then drip brew. One shot and then maglalagay ka ng drip brew coffee sa ibabaw. So, the result is matapang na kape. That is the Red Eye. Red Eye. While sa Black Eye naman, similar lang din siya sa red, but the thing is, the catch, guys, instead na single shot, you would add double shot of espresso. That will result to a Black Eye. Yun yung tawag sa kanya. And ito naman yung Americano, guys. Alam ko, sobrang familiar sa inyo ito. Kasi someday may ma-encounter kayo na guest na hihingi ng Americano coffee. So, simple lang yan, guys. During the World War II, para mapadami ng mga American forces yung coffee nila, dinadagdagan nila ng hot water. So, yun lang yun, guys. That is the Americano coffee. And then this one is the Long Black. Ganto yan, guys. Una muna is hot water, tsaka ka maglalagay ng double shot of espresso. So that will be the Long Black. Has more generally has more crema than an Americano, yun ang sabi. So ito naman, guys, is the macchiato. Isa to sa pinaka-fun na gawin na coffee na ginagawa ko sa hotel before. Ano lang siya, steamed milk ang nasa ibabaw niya. One shot of espresso and then steamed milk sa ibabaw. So yan ang macchiato. Gumagawa na din. Actually, tuwan-tuwa ako pag gumagawa ako nito. Ang fun niyang gawin. Napaka-interesting. That is the macchiato, guys. Yan ang itsura niya. Kayang-kaya din siyang i-decorate. So, ito naman yung long macchiato, guys. Instead na single shot of espresso, gagamit tayo ng double shot of espresso. Yan yun, guys. And then, saan siya nilalagay na glass? Sa rack glass. As you see in the picture, guys. Espresso, and then on top is steam milk. Double shot. So, ito naman yung cortado, guys. Another interesting type of coffee drink. So, espresso sa ilalim, single shot, sa warm milk sa ibabaw, and then, yun sa pinakatap niya is full milk. Yun ang cortado, guys. So, ito yung itsura ng cortado. Espresso, steamed milk, and then foam sa ibabaw. Then this one is the Breve or Rev. Yan. Espresso, half-half, steamed, and then foam. So, ano ba yung half-half, guys? Ito, ituturo ko sa inyo. Namaya. Yan muna ang itsura ng coffee Breve. Espresso, half-half, and then milk foam. So, ito yung half-half milk. If ever na ngayon nyo lang siya narinig, siya ay half whole milk and then half heavy cream. And then that will be the half-half. So the texture is thicker and more luscious than milk. So yan yun. Next one is the cappuccino, guys. Yan yun. Usually associated with enjoying comfort due to its thick foam layer and additional flavorings. Yan yun. Cappuccino is simple lang, guys. 1 to 2 shot of espresso, depende dun sa'yo kung paano mo siya gustong timlahin o kung ano yung request ng guest mo. Next is steamed milk, foam milk, and then on top you will add chocolate. That is the cappuccino. Yan, guys, isa yan sa pinakamaganda at sobrang interesting i-decorate niya coffee. Next one is the flat white, guys. Yan yung flat white ng coffee. Simple lang, espresso and then steamed milk sa ibabaw. Yan yun. Ito siya. And then the coffee latte, guys. Espresso, steam milk, and then once again foam. But is it, you will pour it on a 14 ounce mixing glass. Yan ang itsura niya. Yan, mataas yung baso. So at the same time, sobrang interesting din ng coffee. Oh, maganda. Next one is the mocha, guys. Ayun na. Simple lang 'to. Espresso, chocolate, steamed milk, and then whipped cream. So, 6 to 8 ounce Irish coffee mug. Diyan siya nilalagay. Yan ang itsura ng mocha. Ayan, guys. Best with Hershey cocoa powder on top. Mas masarap. Ayan. So, ito na yung diniscuss ko kanina about dun sa pwede nyong gawin na isasubmit. Which is yung affogato. Yung scoop of vanilla ice cream. Tapos sa ibabaw, bubuhusan mo siya ng espresso. And that would be the affogato, guys. Yan, yan yung itsura niya. This one. Ayan, nandiyan yung vanilla ice cream and then magpo-pour ka ng coffee on top of it. So, it's like a combination of dessert and a coffee beverage. So, yan siya. Ang ganda. Ang smooth. So, ito yung coffee all light. Yan, yun yung simple lang yan. French press ang ginagamit dyan and then scalded milk sa ibabaw. Sabi dito, typically made with French press coffee instead of an espresso. So, mas nabibring out daw yung flavor. So, yaan ang itsura ng French press, guys. Yan. Diyan daw magandang i-partner ito. And then, mag-a-add ka ng scalded milk. So, alam ko, tanong nyo, what is unscalded milk? Or what is a scalded milk? So, simple lang, guys. Dairy milk that has been heated to 80 degrees Celsius. The tendency is it will kill all the bacteria and enzymes inside the milk. And also, the proteins will be denatured. So, mamamatay yung mga content niya, fat, enzymes, yon. Magiging parang, sobrang neutral na milk. Scalded milk ang tawag dyan. So, speaking naman tayo sa iced coffee. Ito yung isa sa pinaka-favorite nyo, lalo pag lunchtime o umaga. Ito lang siya, guys. Syrup, drip coffee or espresso, and then you will add ice. And then lastly, the milk. Yan ang paggagawa ng iced coffee. Ayan ang itsura ng iced coffee, guys. Yan. As you see, iced coffee. Ito naman, the coffee in me, guys. Simple lang to. Sabi dito, being familiar with different kinds of coffee drinks will allow you to cater to even more customers and improve your coffee service. Sabi nga, coffee with a friend is like capturing happiness in a cup. So, yun lang, guys. Thank you so much and